magic ball sizzled with glamour and glitter, and the internet is abuzz over last night's red carpet parade. Kim Chiu wore a Michael Leyva gown that landed her on the top spot of Metro Magazine's Best Dressed Celebrities. She was escorted by Zian Lim. Another power tandem was Bea Alonzo and Gerald Anderson. The actress wore a minimal but sleek ensemble by Monique Louvelier. Last year's best dressed, Liza Soberano, still looked stunning in her black gown with her equally stunning date, Enrique Hill. No fight scenes this time for La Luna Sangre's Catherine Bernardo and Danielle Padilla, who shone bright on the red carpet. Catherine wore a gown by Patricia Santos, and Danielle wore a Paolo Lazzaro suit. First-timers Maymay Entrata and Edward Barber didn't disappoint. Maymay wore a white gown by Mark Baumgartner. Also wearing a Baumgartner creation was Julia Barreto. She looked glamorous in her embellished flowing gown. She is, of course, with her on-screen partner, Joshua Garcia. And finally, Miss Universe 2015 Pia Wurtzbach proves she is queen, and she slayed the red carpet wearing this lace dress with a sexy slit.